What is it?
Squirrel?
It's like, it's, I think it's a chipmunk or something.
Oh, a weasel.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Oh, he went in the ground.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for flying with
BYBA Travel.
Porter Sculpture Park, one of the top 50 American roadside attractions, and it was featured in Time Magazine. That's me on the cover. I know I'm cute, but here is the star of the show, Wayne Porter. He was inspired to create giant metal sculptures that give us travelers a bit of eye candy from the road. Located just off Interstate 90 in Montrose, South Dakota, there are over 50 sculptures in this 10-acre park. Many of them are in industrial style and again made with scrap metal, old farm equipment, and railroad tie plates. This art had so much meaning, so make sure to read the detailed descriptions that were placed beside each one of them. Some I sat for a while thinking about, like, what each piece expressed. Yeah, this was absolutely astonishing. And much needed, because my legs were getting tired in the car, okay? Every now and then you gotta stop, right? Or end up like the sculpture with like one leg. I think he's around here somewhere. Oh my gosh, scary, huh? Wayne Porter is absolutely creative for this, and we thank him for giving us this moment to stretch our legs on our way to Sioux Falls, which we'll detail for you guys as well. Like I said, they all had character and quite a few boob shots, I'll add. And then there's the Jack in the Box, which you'll have to travel to see exactly what's in that box, right? Because in that box there were hints of just how crazy this world is, but that's what art is. I think that's what it's about anyway, right? So, yeah, another must-see, guys, and wear bug spray or off or end up like her, right? Ah! Yeah. Depending on the time you go, the mosquitoes will tear you up. I had like 6 to 10 itchy spots after we left, but I couldn't tear away from the artistic adventure. So the largest sculpture in the park was the 60-foot tall bullhead. It took 3 years to build and weighs 25 tons. So it's equal to the size of the heads of Mount Rushmore. So yeah, guys, check it out and let's go.